any money?
I'm sorry to say my
a German manager finally took too much LSD.
Thank you. I'm gonna make it. Yeah.
Jack. You kids that I stopped taking drugs, but don't believe them. This is called Do You Love Me? Today my band tonight is the Douchebags. You broke my heart. You didn't need them to walk me around. But now I'm back. Then you know I can really shut it down. I do you love me? Do you love me? Do you love me? Do you love me? Angel Dust. Hey. I see mostly boys out there, right? Do any of you guys suck dick? Do you like to suck dick? I have a manager that loves blowjobs. Well, You will learn to respect that you have friends coming to town. And down, one. I can't play harmonica very well. I don't play the mouth very good, but I can get a great blowjob. Acoustic guitar to play some acoustic stuff with Neil. My new guitar player that's come over me to Spain. Hey Christopher, I need my acoustic. Hey, you guys can go take a break. Tony James is looking for a girl. He's looking for a girl above 1.5 meters. She's gotta have a big pussy that, you know, somebody that... You kids don't realize that Tony James is the Alain Delon of France.
Don't pay me to try. Call some boys no one. Doesn't mean I didn't try. I just never know why. It's a coming all alone. Baby, I'm not. Thank you.
Corey, bring it down. Any kids that have a headache, take some heroin.
Take away any headache.
Alright, listen. Any kids that have a toothache, take some heroin. It'll take away your toothache. Hey, listen. Anybody? I don't want you to scoff. You're ugly enough. The way you scoff, you look a little better. Well, she's bad for the fat girl. Well, you come from Paris, Texas, but you don't know why. Well, you look like a fucking pig. I see there's mostly boys in the audience. All you guys have been hurt by girls, right? So I want to have a rally. Next May 1st, I want to have a rally with all the people, and we do a march that hate girls. And we get those fucking bitches. Can you believe that a fucking girl thinks she wants to run for president, vice president of the United States? I'd rather have Mitterrand's nephew to be president. So anyway, I've been living in France a year, and only thing I can think about is, I think French people are very fucking obnoxious. French boys, let me tell you, French boys, they all have problems. I don't know, I know Octavio.
Thank you. Oh, you.